This is nothing. Even for me. Not only will I do it, I'll do it with some flair. Just like Eric would have. Hey, you better watch, okay?
It's great to see you all back in your fighting trim. Oh, you pulled off quite a recovery. I know we've been pushing you hard since the beginning. In truth, I wish we could afford more time. I'd love to give you a vacation.
Yeah, I don't want to lose my edge. Wouldn't want the tickets to the gun show to sell out, if you catch my drift.
I'm glad to hear that from you, Coda. A little confused, but mostly glad.
We're ready to enter the battlefield. But have you come up with a way to defeat the second Nova?
In a way, Alyssa. You see, Lika and I put our heads together and advanced a number of theorems and strategies. The only one that held any water, however, was God Arc Delicacies.
Oh, what?
I think he means what?
It's an odd term, I know, but it does have merit. When we slay Aragami, our God Arcs take in a part of their bias factor. The problem is, the Nova works the same way. The clash of those similar factors is nullified.
Hence, we must make our God Arc stronger, yes? We must devour Aragami, rare ones that the Nova has never encountered.
Sounds promising. Let's get on the hunt and take some rare cores.
It won't be easy. I mean, it never is. Some Aragami have eaten artificial Nova fragments, making them very rare. They are perfect targets. But also about the Nova's equal in sheer power.
Ooh! Perhaps we could call them Dreadnought-class Aragami. That sounds dreadfully frightening, yes?
Yeah, Dreadnought. Pretty frightening there, Doc.
Good thing he didn't lose his edge.
They're called Dreadnoughts, Alyssa! Dreadnoughts!
As luck would have it, we already have leads on a number of potential Dreadnoughts. I know it's risky to send you on such a hunt, fresh from the hospital bed, but if the Nova reaches them first, we lose our advantage. So I ask, are you up to the challenge?
Oh, you know we're up to the challenge. Whatever, I'm totally not scared of dying and being eaten by a giant monster. No way, that's ridiculous. Let's do this.